Now, children, who knows what we should say before we start some new job or begin eating or go on a journey? Can anyone tell me?
Bismillah.
Very good, mashallah. Well done. Now, what does it mean, Bismillah?
In the name of Allah.
I am a Muslim, the things I say, in everything I do every day.
We are Muslims, the things we say, in everything we do every day.
Bismillah,
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 Alhamdulillah.
Bismillah,
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 Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah.
I am a Muslim and this I know, I need to eat so that I will grow.
We are Muslims and this we know, we need to eat so that we will grow.
When we eat we say
Bismillah,
when we fool we say
Alhamdulillah.
When we eat we say Bismillah, when we fool we say Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah.
Water, juice and milk, these I think are so delicious for me to drink.
Water, juice and milk, these we think are so delicious for us to drink.
When we drink we say
Bismillah,
when we're done we say
Alhamdulillah. When we drink we say Bismillah, when we're done we say Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah.
Going out with my mom and dad, coming home, oh what fun we had.
Going out with our mom and dad, coming home, oh what fun we had.
Driving in the car,
Bismillah,
coming safely home,
Alhamdulillah.
Bismillah, 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 Alhamdulillah,
Alhamdulillah.
I go to sleep saying Allah's name, and in the morning I do the same.
We go to sleep saying Allah's name, and in the morning we do the same.
When we sleep we say
Bismillah,
when we rise we say
Alhamdulillah. When we sleep we say Bismillah, when we rise we say Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah.
I am a Muslim, the things I say, in everything I do every day.
We are Muslims, the things we say, in everything we do every day.
Do-do-do-do-do,
Bismillah.
Do-do-do-do-do,
Alhamdulillah.
Do-do-do-do-do,
Bismillah. Alhamdulillah.
Assalamu alaikum, children.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Now, children, as people, we have been gifted with eyes, hands, ears, and minds. How do you think we should use all these gifts that Allah has given us?
To praise Allah.
Yes, well done, mashallah.
La ilaha illallah. La ilaha illallah.
La ilaha illallah. La ilaha illallah. Muhammadur Rasulullah. Muhammadur Rasulullah. Muhammadur Rasulullah. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Al-Khaliq made the oceans, rivers, lakes, streams and rain. Bow their waves in pure submission upon the earth to praise His name.
La ilaha illallah. La ilaha illallah. La ilaha illallah. La ilaha illallah. Muhammadur Rasulullah. Muhammadur Rasulullah.
There is no creature among us upon the air or in the sea that does not sing with wonder, praising in community.
La ilaha illallah.
Sometimes you can hear the wind and the waves praising Allah. Can you hear them?
أتيناك في صبر يا ذا الغنى وأنت الذي لم تزل محسنا إذا كنت في كل حال معي فعن حمل همي أنا في غنى
الله الله
كل فضل عسى يدوم الذي منك عودتنا إذا كنت في كل حال معي فعن حمل همي أنا في غنى
الله الله
Who can tell me how many months there are in 1 year?
12.
Well done, mashallah. Now the months tell us when we must fast and make Hajj and celebrate Eid. Now who can tell me what those months are?
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. These are the months in Islam.
Muharram, Safar, Rabi'ul Awwal, Rabi'ul Thani. These are the months in Islam. Jumad al-Ula, Jumad al-Ukhra, Rajab and Shaban. Ramadan, Ramadan, Ramadan and Shawwal. Dhul-Qa'da and Dhul-Hijjah. These are the months in Islam. Muharram, Safar, Rabi'ul Awwal, Rabi'ul Thani. These are the months in Islam. Jumad al-Ula, Jumad al-Ukhra, Rajab and Shaban. Ramadan, Ramadan, Ramadan and Shawwal. Dhul-Qa'da and Dhul-Hijjah. These are the months in Islam.
Our calendar, the one that we follow, does it go by the sun or the moon?
The moon.
Well done.
Muharram, Safar, Rabi'ul Awwal, Rabi'ul Thani. These are the months in Islam. Jumad al-Ula, Jumad al-Ukhra, Rajab and Shaban. Ramadan, Ramadan, Ramadan and Shawwal. Dhul-Qa'da and Dhul-Hijjah. These are the months in Islam.
دستورنا القرآن وديننا الإسلام، أركانه الجليلة دعائم الفضيلة، ويا الشهادتان كعيدة الإيمان، والصوم والصلاة وحج والزكاة. Our guide is the Quran, our religion is Islam. Five noble pillars upholding what is virtuous. To make the testimony is the base of the faith, and the fast and the prayer, the pilgrimage and charity. دستورنا القرآن وديننا الإسلام، أركانه الجليلة دعائم الفضيلة، ويا الشهادتان كعيدة الإيمان، والصوم والصلاة وحج والزكاة. Our guide is the Quran, our religion is Islam. Five noble pillars upholding what is virtuous. To make the testimony is the base of the faith, and the fast and the prayer, the pilgrimage and charity. To make the testimony is the base of the faith, and the fast and the prayer, the pilgrimage and charity.
Look, I see. I see a world of beauty. I touch, I touch, I touch, I feel. I feel a world around so real. And everything I do, I dedicate to you. 'Cause you made me, I am for you. I listen, 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 I hear. I hear the words of God so clear. I read, I read, I read, I know. It helps my knowledge grow. And everything we do, we dedicate to you. 'Cause you made us, we are for you. I listen, 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 I hear. He sent the prophet to show us the way. He made religion perfect that day. Peace be upon him we pray. Salatullah wa salamu alay. I sleep, I sleep, I sleep, I dream. I dream I'm in the garden green. I wish, I wish, I wish, I pray. I pray to be here every day. And everything I do, I dedicate to you. 'Cause you made me, I am for you. I work, I work, I work, I strive to make something of my life. I seek, I seek, I seek, I find. I find another hill to climb. And everything we do, we dedicate to you. 'Cause you made us, we are for you. I look, I look, I look, I see. He sent the prophet to show us the way. He made religion perfect that day. Peace be upon him we pray. Salatullah wa salamu alay. He sent the prophet to show us the way. He made religion perfect that day. Peace be upon him we pray. Salatullah wa salamu alay. Peace be upon him we pray. Salatullah wa salamu alayhi.
Prophet ﷺ told us that we must obey Allah and His Messenger at all times. But after that, who else did He tell us to listen to and be close to?
Your mother!
Yes, well done.
Who should I give my love to, my respect and my honor to? Who should I pay good mind to after Allah and Rasulullah?
Comes your mother.
Who next?
Your mother.
Who next?
Your mother. And then your father. 'Cause who used to hold you and clean you and clothe you? Who used to feed you and always be with you when you were sick? Stay up all night holding you tight. That's right, no other,
my mother. Who should I take good care of, giving all my love? Who should I think the most of after Allah and Rasulullah?
Comes your mother.
Who next?
Your mother.
Who next?
Your mother. Who used to hear you before you could talk? Who used to hold you before you could walk? And when you fell, who'd pick you up? Clean your cut, no one but your mother,
my mother. Who should I stay right close to, listen most to, never say no to after Allah and Rasulullah?
Comes your mother.
Who next?
Your mother.
Who next?
Your mother. And then your father. 'Cause who used to hug you and buy you new clothes, comb your hair and blow your nose? And when you cried, who wiped your tears, knows your fears? Who really cares, my mother? Say alhamdulillah, thank you Allah, thank you Allah for my mother.
Subhanallah walhamdulillah wallah. طلع البدر علينا من ثنيات الوداع وجب الشكر علينا ما دعا لله داع ما دعا لله داع
Oh the white moon rose over us from the valley of Wada and we owe it to show gratefulness where the call is to Allah where the call is to Allah God's way. Welcome, best caller to God's way.
Beginning of Bismillah. Ta is for taqwa, bewaring of Allah. And tha is for thawab, a reward. Ja is for Jannah, the garden of paradise. Ha is for Hajj, the blessed pilgrimage. Kha is for Khatam, the seal of the prophethood given to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Da is for Deen, Al-Islam, religion with Allah since time began. Tha is for Dhikr, remembering Allah, and Ra is for the month of Ramadan. Oh, Ramadan. Za is for Zakah, to cure our greed, when we give our money to those in need. Sa is for Salamun Alaikum, peace be with you, wa alaykum as-salam. Sha'id, the shining sun, with us forever. And so it's my salah, for when we every day, faith in him, till La ilaha illallah. Dha is for duha, the morning light. The sun has turned from red to white. Dha is for tariq, a path to walk upon. And dha is for dhil, a shadow. And ah is for ilm, the thing to know, to make our knowledge grow in Islam. Gha is for ghaib, a world unseen, and that we know is not a dream. And fa is for the opening, al-fatiha. And qah for the Quran, the book of God. And ka is for kalima, a word we're taught to teach us what is good and what is not. And la is for the beginning of la ilaha illallah. Ma is for the messenger Muhammadur Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Allah, there's only one God and Muhammad is his messenger. Allah, la ilaha illallah. Na is for known the sleep God gave to give us rest after the day. And ha is for the hijrah, the journey that the Prophet made. And wa for wudu before we pray to help us wash our sins away. And ya is for yawmiddin. Allah, there's only one God and Muhammad is his messenger. Allah, la ilaha illallah. Allah, there's only one God and Jesus was his messenger. Allah, la ilaha illallah. Allah, there's only one God and Moses was his messenger. Allah, la ilaha illallah. Allah, there's only one God and Abraham was his messenger. Allah, la ilaha illallah. Allah, there's only one God and Noah was his messenger. Allah, la ilaha illallah. Allah, there's only one God and he created Adam, and we are the children of Adam. Allah, la ilaha illallah.
Subhanallah والحمد لله ولا إله إلا الله والله أكبر ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم.
Glory be to Allah, all praise to Allah. There is no God but Allah. Allah is great. All power and might belong to Allah, the Most High, the Great.
Subhanallah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah. Wallahu akbar, wa la hawla wa la quwwata illa billahi al-aliyyi al-azim. Glory be to Allah,
glory be to Allah,
all praise to Allah,
all praise to Allah. There is no God but Allah.
Allah is great. All power and might belong to Allah, the Most High, the Great. Subhanallah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah, wallahu akbar, wa la hawla wa la quwwata illa billahi al-aliyyi al-azim. Subhanallah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah, wallahu akbar, wa la hawla wa la quwwata illa billahi al-aliyyi al-azim.
نكاح مبارك
day you'll become man and wife, fulfilling the sunnah as way of life. Today you'll find serenity. May your life be filled with sincerity. There is no happier day in your life than the virtue of being man and wife. There's joy without any end. Allah's blessing on this day does descend, descend. Nikahun mubarakun,
mubarakun.
Zawajun mubarakun,
mubarakun.
An-nikahu min sunnati. As you walk together hand in hand, Allah has given you a companion and friend to stand and always be seen as man and wife fulfilling the deen. From this day on forever be true. Cherish this life that's destined for you. Live your life with kindness and care. Remember Allah will always be there. نكاح مبارك
مبارك
زواج مبارك
مبارك
النكاح من سنتي ما قال النبي هو الصحيح نكاح مبارك
مبارك.
There is joy, there is happiness,
happiness.
In this union let there always be bliss. Allah will bless your home with light, your heart never-ending delight. Two worlds today have now become one. The road ahead is as bright as the sun. Oh Allah, keep this marriage so strong. In your hands does the future belong, belong. Nikahun mubarakun,
mubarakun.
Zawajun mubarakun,
mubarakun.
An-nikahu min sunnati. ما قال النبي هو الصحيح. نكاح مبارك
مبارك.
نكاح مبارك
مبارك.
زواج مبارك
مبارك.
النكاح من سنتي. ما قال النبي هو الصحيح. نكاح مبارك
مبارك.
Once I was drowning in my fears and the twinkle in my eye disappeared, and I had no way to look on. My horizon seemed to have gone, and my whole life seemed empty and bleak. Each day and night the answers I seek. But when the darkness seemed so strong, and I couldn't go on, to the sky I raised my hands, making right what was so wrong. I found the strength to carry on, up to heaven where I belong. In life there are lessons to be learned. With steadfastness, paradise is earned. And if all hope seems to be gone, just hold on till after the storm. And if you ask, what purpose have I? Why am I here? And why do I cry? And when the darkness seems so strong, and you just can't go on, pray for your helping hand. You'll see the sun will rise again. You'll find the strength to carry on, up to heaven where you belong. 'Cause life is but a journey for us all. We cry, we laugh, we run, sometimes we fall. But through it all, always recall, God never gives a burden too tall. When the darkness seems so strong, and I can't go on, to the sky I raise my hands, making right what is so wrong. I find the strength to carry on up to heaven where I belong. 'Cause when the darkness seems so strong and I can't go on, to the sky I raise my hands, making right what is so wrong. I find the strength to carry on up to heaven where I belong. Up to heaven, heaven where I belong. Up to heaven, heaven where I belong. Up to heaven, heaven where I belong. Oh, what a wonderful world this would be if we all open our eyes to see. He is all that we need right now, and we can all come together somewhere, somehow. His door is open no matter who you are. Just take the first step, you'll see it's not so far. Down this road that holds all the answers, open your heart to something greater.
His holy book speaks pure and true, and always tells us what we must do. His last prophet was sent as a guide, an example by which we abide.
There is salvation for those who seek to find the one and only source of peace and understanding of why we are here, who created us, who we must fear.
So what a wonderful world this would be if we all open our eyes to see. He is all that we need right now, and we can all come together somewhere, somehow.
Such different people from different lands, we're all descendants of the first man. We can be one nation facing one God, with no hatred, no envy, no war.
Created equal are you and I, which of his favors can we ever deny?
We may have everything or nothing at all, but our purpose lies with this call,
to worship him, to praise him all day. Unto the straight path, let's not go astray.
He is the greatest and most merciful, and everything acts upon his will.
So what a wonderful world this would be if we all open our eyes to see. He is all that we need right now, and we can all come together somewhere, somehow.
Like every sunrise that brings forth each day, brings new meaning, new hope, a new way. Such is the blessing bestowed upon us. Every hardship and heartache will pass.
From the mountains to the deep blue sea, everything in perfect harmony.
And as the stars fill the evening sky, without a sensing, life is passing by.
So if you want a solution, my friend, seize this moment, this day before it ends. Turn to him, don't you see it so clear? Believe in Allah, he's always near. So what a wonderful world this would be if we all open our eyes to see. He is all that we need right now, and we can all come together somewhere, somehow.
The same moon, the same star, gaze right down at Rasulullah. They saw him climb down from Hira. Now a prophet, prophet of Allah. And in the sky was Angel Jibreel. He said, O Muhammad, O Rasulullah. And so he walked into Mecca. In his heart echoed Iqra, Iqra. And from the world darkness was gone, with salvation rising with dawn. For here was a blessing, a gift from Allah, and the light of Muhammad outshone that star. Muhammad is and always will be the last and final prophet of Allah. He was a mercy unto the universe, peace and blessings be on al-Mustafa. So he began this perfect man, sending his word across the land, leading only by his sunnah and the Quran, the word of Allah. He brought the answer to this cruel world, our beloved prophet Muhammad. Muhammad is and always will the last and final prophet of Allah. He was a mercy unto the universe, peace and blessings be on al-Mustafa. So from that cave in Mount Hira to the holy city of Medina, in life and death he showed Islam, opened our hearts to the wealth of Iman. So, O Allah, hear my dua, keep me as part of the Prophet's Ummah. Muhammad is and always will be the last and final Prophet of Allah. He was a mercy unto the universe, peace and blessings be on al-Mustafa. The same moon, the same star, gaze right down at Rasulullah. They saw him climb down from Hira. Now a prophet, prophet of Allah. And in the sky was
angel Jibreel, he said, O Muhammad, O Rasulullah. He said, O Muhammad, Nabi of Allah. He said, O Muhammad, Prophet of Allah. You know from the start, a message was sent from above, a message so clear and so true, a message so final for you. The time has come to let the whole world know this message of peace and love came only from Allah above.
Have faith, step onto the cloud of Islam, and you will discover the light of Iman. Proclaim this message entrusted to you, and the cloud of Islam will carry you. Messengers were sent to guide, from Adam to Nuh to Musa, Ibrahim, Ismail, Isa. Then came Muhammad, the last and final messenger, confirming what was said before, perfecting this deen of Allah.
Have faith, step onto the cloud of Islam, and you will discover the light of Iman.
Proclaim this message entrusted to you, and the cloud of Islam will carry you. I know that it's not always easy to see the difference from right and wrong, what would it be? But people, this message lies here in our hands, happiness, peace, and the answer for man.
Have faith, step onto the cloud of Islam, and you will discover the light of Iman.
Proclaim this message entrusted to you, and the cloud of Islam will carry you. So now, don't you see, inviting to Allah should be every Muslim's responsibility, everybody, you and me.
Have faith, step onto the cloud of Islam, and you will discover the light of Iman.
Proclaim this message entrusted to you, and the cloud of Islam will carry you.